Congressman Buddy Carter took time this week to honor the Lone County Deputy Sheriff Sheldon Whiteman on the floor of the U.S. House of Representatives. Whiteman was killed last week.
It is unfortunately times like these when we remember the risks that our law enforcement officers take every day that they put their uniforms on.
Deputy Whiteman was killed during a high-speed chase on January 23rd. The suspect charged in the death of the deputy.